Hi, and we're back. Sorry for the previous episode, but unfortunately I suffered technical difficulties. Where you never know when you're going to forget to set up your microphone. Because I was unfortunately experimenting again with OBS so that I could get my current little corner screen right here. But you now see that once this is up, me waving. Woo! But hi, woo. I am NecroScrim with my co-commentator, Mumus the Sorceress Bard. And on the other end of the line is also Angel Redhead. And our our good fourth commentator, Cheryl. Say hi, everybody. The other two commentators appear to be suffering from stage fright. Either that or they weren't expecting to be introduced. So, hopefully we... But let's get back on track and hopefully I do not do this. Ah!
Oh, being and, an air-conditioned house.
And Roy talking. Rage out of the game. Hopefully I do not pull a screen session where I literally get annoyed with this game. So, let's begin, shall we? Alright. Zappy there, zappy there. I need to go and...
Forget that.
Come, little thingy. Be right. In a second. Come. Okay. Move that like so.
Okay, now,
thingy there. Put that you. Put you down there. And over to crazy platform. And put orangey right there.
I bet you think I forgot about your surprise. Yay. I didn't. In fact, we're headed to your surprise right now. After all these years, I'm getting choked up just thinking about it.
Squee!
Yes, we know. Those of you are very, 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 very salty. You are very salty.
Yes, such a salty clip. Ah! Oh, thank goodness, those are only pictures. For a second I thought that we had the robotic turret army marching on us.
Initiating surprise in 3, 2, 1.
Eh?
I made it all up. Surprise. Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you.
Where is that stupid assistant bot?
Because If they weren't her parents, they were her caretakers. Chell's parents slash caretakers were scientists. So, yeah, they got flipping poisoned.
Oh, great. Just great. Just what we don't need.
He sees a turret light. He sees the person who will shoot him full of bullets because he doesn't know how to deal with them. And Sonic just informs me of their Red Bull slashes. Goodness gracious, how long do you need to think? No, I was There we go. Woo! He final thing to do something.
Oh no! Something. Oh shit! That make shitty? Ha ha! Okay, now I gotta figure out get all the things. Oh dear, we have been disconnected. Scream. Ban Discord. Ban.
Hello?
Yes. We can hear you. That's great.
That was robot-y. It will continue working. I think you're on my left too.
Hold on. I think I got it. This mathematical equation to your right. Hey! Hey! Hey!
I feel awful about that surprise. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
The birth parents who are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
Thank you.
something just... Because the bridge will lift it up, and then when you move the portal, it slants it back down, so it's moving the thing.
Oh no, we're surrounded again by giant robots!
Hey! How's it going? I talked my way onto the old nanobot work crew rebuilding this shaft. They are really small. So, oh, I know, Jerry! No, I'm on a break, mate. On a break. Ah! Just hang in there for five more... What, Jerry? You can't fire me for that. Yes, Jerry. Or maybe your prejudiced worksite should have accommodated a nanobot of my size. Thanks for the hate crime, Jer. See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there for five more chambers.
I swear,
told you
he
was an idiot.
A human personality matrix.
Well, you know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while, so I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math.
No, it isn't. Let us... No, it isn't. Oh, crap. 1, 2, 3, 4, guard box.
Yeah.
Good luck.
the cube go bouncy too.
Our dilemma, and I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us.
What? I gut you and turn you into scrap metal?
Machine?
Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again.
Oh, no. No! Destroy the capital!
When I have an itchy foot.
Thank you.
new puzzle.
I got an idea.
Oh, you do? What's your idea?
Thank you.
wonder if this is how villains get their flipping laser trap warning things. I love how it's like the woman I'm planning to marry showed me this pebble that looks like a guitar pick and with an entirely straight face said it's for rock music.
I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat.
Gladys, I hate you. Yes, I hate you, but now it is time for us to end this particular video. Hopefully y'all have enjoyed me wandering around for an hour in Portal. Come and catch our show next time.
Let's see if we can get to the next story beat.
And maybe we'll have Angel or Cheryl join in. Bye!
Probably not.